Now, one thing I'm commonly asked is, how do you make a really good first impression? There's a very simple answer: eye contact. Eye contact is a universal symbol of trust. It makes us appear open and more confident. And actually, when you look someone in the eyes, you're inducing their brain to produce a chemical which makes them feel more connected to you. So next time you go into a room of strangers, take a moment and then walk in with your head up and make eye contact. And don't forget as well to smile.